Good morning, students. So today we are going to learn some sums based on your factor or cross product. So as you can see in this board, you are given two questions here. So your first question is, find the magnitude of A cross B if your vector A is given as 2i plus j plus 3k and vector B is given 3i cap plus 5j minus 2kk. So first let us find the cross product. So when you are doing A cross B, this is the cross product. So first you have to write I cap, J cap and K cap. Okay? And you have to write the coefficient 2, 1, 3, 3, 5, minus 2. Okay? So in this way first we have to place the coefficients. Then I cap. So when you are writing the I cap, you have to hide this part. That is I. So minus 2, minus 15. Minus j cap. So you have to hide the j cap column. That is minus 4, minus 9, plus k cap. That is 10, minus 3. So here we are getting the answer. Minus 17 I cap, plus 13 j cap, plus 7 k cap. Okay, so this is the value of A cross B, that is minus 17 I cap plus 13 J cap plus 7 K cap. Okay, now this question you asked to find the magnitude, and when we are finding the magnitude, simply we have to write root over 17 square minus 17 square plus 13 square plus 7 square. Here if you calculate, you will get the value to be root 100, root 507. Okay, so in this way we do the cross product between two given vectors. Okay, so let us see the next question. So if you see the next question, what is given here, find the unit vector which is perpendicular to the vector A plus B and A minus B. That means we can take a vector C which is perpendicular to both this first vector, that is A plus B, and that is A minus B. So what we have to do is, first we have to find what is A plus B. So simply you have to add, that is 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 4k cap. And A minus B, that is minus J cap minus 2 K cap. Okay. So after that we have to use the cross product between A cross B, A plus B cross A minus B. And that output will be the vector 1 C, which is perpendicular to both given this vector. So here we write I, J and okay, well now your coefficient is 2, 3, 4. In your I, second part, I is 1, so this will be 0, minus 1, minus 2. So let us find the value of I, that is minus 6. Minus 1 and 4 will be plus 4, minus j cap. So minus 4 plus 0 plus k cap will be minus 2. So what we are getting is minus 2 I cap minus 4, this will be plus 4 J cap minus 2 K cap. So this is the C vector that we have got, that is minus 2 I cap plus 4 J cap minus 2 K cap. So this we can consider to be the vector C, because this vector is perpendicular to both this vector. And why we are using cross product? Because in case of perpendicular, that is theta equal to 90 degree, that is 1. So we are using the cross, not dot. Because in case of dot will be cos angle and cos 90 is 0. So that's why we are using what? The vector product, that is your cross product. So here the question is to find the unit vector. So if you apply the unit vector, that will be what? Simply C cap. C cap will be vector C upon magnitude of your C vector, that is minus 2i cap plus 4 j cap minus 2 k cap divided by root over minus 2 will be 4 plus 16 plus 4, that is माइनस टू आई कैप प्लस फोर जे कैप माइनस टू ए कैप अपॉन, सो यू सी हियर दिस विल बी 24. सो इफ यू डू 24, सो लेट अस सी वी कैन फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट. सो यू कैन सिंपली राइट 4 into 6. सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ योर सेकेंड पार्ट विच वी हैव गॉट एज माइनस टू आई कैप प्लस फोर जे के माइनस टू के अपॉन 2 root 6. ओके, और यू कैन सेपरेटली लाइक द एलसीएम, दैट इज माइनस आई कैप बाय रूट 6 प्लस 2 जे के बाय रूट 6 माइनस के कैप बाय रूट 6. सो यू कैन सेपरेट इट यूजिंग एलसीएम मेथड ऑल्सो. ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ वेक्टर, दैट इज योर क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट. स्टूडेंट, सो लेट अस सी अनदर क्वेश्चन. That is, find the area of a triangle having, as you can see, as triangle has three vertices. So you are given a coordinate system. So you are asked to find the area of triangle. So since the form is a Cartesian form, so we have to first convert it into a vector form. So here, your if I want to write in vector form, that is simply will be I cap plus J cap plus K cap. Your B will be I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. C vertex will be 2i cap plus 3j cap plus k cap. Okay, so this is the vector form that we are writing. Next, let us find. So what is the formula? So area of triangle ABC formula will be half of magnitude of AB vector cross. So first now let us find the position vector of AB. So when I write AB, you have to subtract B minus A. So this minus this will be, I think there will be no component of I. So you will have one J component and two K, isn't it? And when we are writing AC, so here C minus A, so you will have I cap plus 2 J cap and there will be no K component. Okay, so simply we have to first find the AB cross AC. So this will be I, J, K cap. So 0, 1, 2, 1, 2, 0. So let us find it now. So when we are writing I cap, that is minus 4. When we are writing minus J cap, so this will be minus 2 plus when we are writing K cap, so 0 minus 1. Okay? So what is the value we are getting here? Minus 4 I cap plus 2 J cap minus K. Okay? This is AB cross AC. Now we have to find the magnitude of this vector product. So while we are doing the magnitude, so let us find the magnitude and after this we have to divide it by 2. Okay. So magnitude of AB cross AC will be equal to root over minus 4 whole square plus 2 square. So how much we are getting here? 16 plus 4 plus 1. That is root 21. So area of triangle ABC will be equal to root 21 by 2. Okay, so in this way we find the area of triangle using cross product. So let's see another question. Find the area of a parallelogram which just the sides are given. Vector A equal to 3 I cap plus J cap plus 4 K cap and B vector is given as I cap minus J cap plus K cap. So here your formula is area of your parallelogram is given as magnitude of simply A cross B. So if you apply this formula,
we can get the area of your parallelogram
whose adjacent sides are your A vector and your B vector. Okay. So first let us find A cross B. After that we can find the magnitude. So I, J and K. That is 3, 1, 4, 1, minus 1, 1. So simply, so 1 plus 4 will be 5 minus J cap. That is 3 minus 4 will be minus 1 plus K cap will be minus 3 minus 1. That is minus 4. So we are getting here 5 I cap plus J cap minus 4 K cap. So here if you find the magnitude of A cross B, that is equal to root over 5 square plus 1 square plus minus 4 whole square. So if you see here, this will be 25 plus 1 plus 16. So this will be, so this is the answer of area of parallelogram using your cross product.